Oh, God. Oh my goodness. Oh my gosh. All right. Okay, so I'm gonna accidentally turn off the ex. I'm at the. I'll stop the recording on accident. So you need. Okay. Let me do a hand. I'm actually. Focus, focus, it's focus. Focus! A lock tech. And this is a lock tech, so we can play. I can't tell you what we can play. Okay, let's turn it off. Okay, so I already plugged in the mouse. That's what you have to do. I really want to see it so bad here. So don't do it if you can hack on it. No, because I'm not really a tech genius. But, so, let me fix my camera. At the ground. Look at this quality though. A lot. So now let me put you guys right here. You guys wondering what I'm doing in the keyboard and mouse, Dumbo? Just kidding, that Dumbo. Maybe. Okay, so you have to plug this Logitech thing in the back, because there's no room on the front for the Xbox One S. There's only one. Yes. What? It's already... Ow! So... Let's plug it right here. Oh. No. Stop it! Okay. It's plugged in right now. So now, once you've done that, you legit have to. Okay, let me show you what you have to unplug one of them. Alright, you can unplug one of them. Oh, yeah. So, the one you have to unplug is this one. You need to unplug this. Alright, unplug that. Alright. And once you've done that, we need to turn it back on. When it's on, you have... Once you've done that, when it's loading and stuff, and you turn it back on, do it for at least... Let it go for like at least... 11 seconds, 30 seconds, yeah. Once you've done that, you have to. You have. The only games that could work, but Fortnite. If someone could know how to play Fortnite with a computer and mouse, and how to play it on there, please tell me, please. It says you just plug it in. I did that. Guess what? Only thing you can do. Look around. That's all you can do. What the? Ow. Don't want that. So you have to do that. Alright. Make sure your... This is on. Okay, so let me turn on my computer. I already got this done. Okay. Let me see. Nobody's here right now. No one's here. I'm telling you, nobody's here. So, see, I'm moving it. Okay, here's this. See, the control's right there. And yeah, so then, I'll show you. Hold on. Let's turn on the controller. Are you serious? It was just on. Oh, I see. The better the sport in the place. Okay, so once your controller is on, you have to sign in your account. This is sorry, Taya Ty. Let me do a cinematic. Okay, I'm signed in. Alright, so, you guys meant saying, like, no, can you play on a regular Minecraft? If you guys have Minecraft on, if you guys have regular Minecraft, it doesn't work. It doesn't. Just ignore this. I don't know, it's there. Maybe I show you. No, I did not. I'm too young, though. Okay, so you can legit, you guys are playing so hype you can play Robux. Nope. You're so hype you can play Fortnite. Nope. You're so hype you can play Warframe. Nope. You're so hype you can play even play Evolve. Nope. So you're so excited you're playing Paladins. So once you've done that, okay, Minecraft is right there. Okay, so you click on it. I just hate when people get the, like, upper lip red. It just gets on my nerves, but it's red, though. See? Look, the keyboard can work too. I'm legit. I'm moving it to the front. I mean, dude, my real world. Let me see if my friends are on. Nope. Okay. Oh yeah, but the keyboard, it still works. See? If I move forward, I pushed E. If I move forward, slam. Woo. Wait, you're like, oh, I bet you can't kill animals. Sucker, yes I can. So just don't come here, don't come here. I just said don't come here. Because I was just recording demo. Okay, so, well, that's the end of the video. If you guys liked it, just please subscribe. And I'll see you guys later. And thumbs up, share this video to other people if they want to play Minecraft, if they're like Minecraft experts. But just let them get so used to the controls. You can actually change the controls. For example, like you could just use the up and arrow keys. You could use any of this. You could use numbers. Not numbers, because that's what you need for your hot bar. But if you really do that, you can just use the scroll button. And if you want to build, you just... Okay, let me mine this if I can. Please don't break. Yeah. Okay, you could use F5. Oh, well. Thanks. See, he's crouching. I'm keeping. Who knows? You can play it. You can even do that. Oh, wait, how you do it? But this, you can go really fast. Oh, hold on. Let me move it. Hold on. You can legit go like this. You can jump. Okay, guys. Thanks for watching this video. I hope this helped you and answered your questions. If you guys want to see me questions, go to my my IG and just comment on one of my posts. Yeah, I'll put it in the description down below. So it's legit 1:24. So I'll see you guys later. Bye.